Welcome to tutorial number 2 in the jBuilder Beginner's Guide series. In tutorial number 1, we covered how to create individual board pages for your jBoard with content such as websites, images, videos, and charts. In this tutorial, we'll be focusing on how you can use Doc Builder to put together all your individual boards on a dock menu bar, have them all together in one place, and easily switch between them like you're flipping through a book. Here are the basics to get you started. To get directly into it, first you'll need to create a new page on your dock. Click the Add button at the bottom to create a new menu item. This will be the icon button for your page. I'm going to be naming this first example Home, and then finding my icon from flaticon.com. Now this icon comes in a set with several different versions, and I'm going to be using two of them. The black one and a colored one that will be the page button when the page is active. So I'm just going to copy the image URLs for these icons and then put them into their fields. I'm going to be doing the same thing for the second page icon button as well. With active icons, it's much easier to see which page you're currently on, especially when you have a lot of pages, a lot of menu items on your dock. Next up, these pages that we just created are empty, so I'm gonna have to add some boards to them by clicking this central icon right here and opening up the board list to select my board. If I want to change the board for this page later on, I just have to click on this pencil icon in the corner and choose from the board list again. You can also delete the board first, then click on the blue add icon in the center again. Instead of adding a board, you can also make your page a TV channel from where you edit your icon button. Check the box for Add TV Channel, and then click Add Channel. Then you can start adding multiple videos that will be displayed full screen together in a playlist style. For this one, I'm only putting in one YouTube URL, but the URL itself is of an actual playlist on YouTube. It's really important to save as you go, and you also need to save before you can see what your jBoard actually looks like. I'm also going to make the next page I add on the dock a TV channel. This time it'll be lots of live news broadcast videos. Let's just speed up this part of the process. Okay, now that I've gotten all my videos, this TV channel is done, and I'm going to go add a few more other pages. For the menu button of this last page in this tutorial, I'm going to show another way you can get your icon. Click on FileBrowser to open up YPCloud's Cloud Storage Library Icon Center, and you can directly select the icon you want from there. I'm going to add a board for this one as well. And then I'll save. Now to view my board, I'm going to click on this icon to open it in JSON format, then this picture icon to open it up in a new tab. The board on the first page, Home, has a website. The second page is a TV channel, and it only has one video, which itself is a playlist. The TV channel on the third page has lots of videos displayed together on a bar with their own thumbnails. You can play them, switch between them easily, all within this jBoard. There's also a full screen mode that you can put your jBoard on. The other pages all have boards on them. This last one right here is suitable for a dashboard style jBoard. It's a system log event monitor. And that's all for this brief intro tutorial. As always, for more guidance on jBuilder, check out our other videos, our jBuilder user guide, and stay tuned for any of our future courses. Thanks for watching.